Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Although there are hundreds of herbs used in the art of herbal magic, here are the names and attributes of a few that have a particular reputation of mystical and magical associations. As indicated, certain of these herbs cannot be safely used. Please heed the warnings. When considering the use of herbs for magical purposes, there are several ways in which the herbs may be incorporated. They may be burned as an incense, carried in a pouch, or hung as a talisman. The liquid forms are known as infusions, decoctions, tonics, and tinctures. An infusion is a specially prepared tea with the herbs steeped for 5 minutes in hot water. A decoction is similar, except that the herb is added to boiling water and simmered for 10 to 20 minutes. A tonic is an herb steeped in wine. A tincture is an herb soaked in hard liquor. The herb is placed in a sealed jar with vodka or brandy, for example, and put aside for 2 weeks. For purification, dragon's blood, myrrh, vervain. For enhanced potency, didymium of Crete, pennyroyal, Solomon's seal, mint, pennyroyal, periwinkle, mandrake. For protection, cinquefoil, dragon's blood, fennel. For general blessing, acacia, hyssop, moonflower. For matters of love, balm of Gilead, coriander, rue, St. John's wort, orris root, rosemary, lovage, laurel.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.